good thing. Like, that's it's just soft. You see that kind of,
anybody know any
great like drill. That. Great drill.
Quickly. Okay. Ready? Go.
Nice little warm up. Real close. Come on. We got to pass the skills test, folks. Nice. Oh, very good, Justin.
That's it. Close to the wall. Close, close to the wall, guys.
Triangle. Triangle with your fingers. The thumbs and the index fingers should be equal distance apart. Good job, Brennan. You're doing it right, Brennan. Drake's doing it correctly. Okay, now you're opened your triangle up. Close that triangle up, right? You think the thumbs and your fingers and your index fingers should be equal distance apart. Make some grapefruits. You don't want your palms to touch. Just the fingerprints to touch, right? Elbows out. A little faster.
Okay. Problems. That's a good workout.
Yeah. Put it a little higher, a little higher.
Now we're going to do the same thing, just with your right hand only. So only use your fingertips. Ready?
Go.
Good, Robichaud. No palms. Just fingertips. You're doing basketball dribble. No basketball. Fingertips. Look, Robichaud's doing it correctly. Look what he's doing. There we go. Like the fingerprints, I guess, not tips. Yeah, that's it. Good. That's it. Nice job. Good. Left hand, other side. You could do this. The prints of your fingers. Grapefruit. Hold the grapefruit. Fingerprints. Nice job. Just like her. No palms on the wall. It's my camera, right? Okay. Walk down, give them feedback. There we go. No palms on the wall. No palms, just fingerprints. Grapefruits. Hold your grapefruits.
Step back behind the blue line and set. Ready? Go.
Well, their blue line. That'd be about 3 feet back. Nice. Yeah, we're getting better, aren't we? Yes, it's getting easier. Put it a little bit above your head. It makes it easier to do. Give them some.
Remember to bend your knees, guys.
That's it. Talk to them, Justin. Talk to them.
Good job, guys. Keep it up.
That's it. Fingerprints.
Now you're going to set against the wall. Bump, set, bump. Ready? Go.
That's it. And you can spread your hands out a little farther apart if it's better. Like that. Just like that. If it comes low, bump. If it comes high, sit.
The next person starts, okay? Any questions?
Can you have two people demonstrate for us before they start?
Yes. Melanie and Destiny. Can you So just get behind her. Ready? Go.
Method of telling them where to go. Taking too long. Explanation too long.
No.
Not enough demonstration. But there we go. Your feedback. Correct the mistakes.
Slap hands! Slap hands!
Mistakes are they making? And will he correct them?
All right, everyone else on this court. Everyone on this side. Sit. All right, so the next thing we're going to learn is blocking the spike. All right? That's probably the two most important and most exciting things about it. Is blocking, I'm sorry, not the most important, but the most fun thing about volleyball. So, when we block, if we start out the middle, we want to turn, step, cross over, down, and jump, okay? So four steps. We turn, step with our right foot, cross over, down, and up. All right, then Brian, can demonstrate. Woo!
Josh, arms.
Step. Turn. Good job. All right, so we think we can do it?
Yeah, that's right, man.
Let's have a line behind this green line, one over here, one on that court, one on that court. Ready? Go.
I like it's cool roll.
We need cues. We need things they can say as they do it. Oops. Right, left, jump. Not bad, not bad. Good, good, good. Let's see if I can get closer so I can hear him.
Good job.
Good
job. The camera. Bend those knees. Right, left, right, left. Step right, then left.
Right, left, right. Good job, Katie.
Right, left, right. Right, left, right.
Everybody, go grab a little sock ball. Come on, slow, slow. Sock ball.
2 minutes, 2 minute, 2 minute lessons. Gonna roll, gonna roll. Yep. Only 2 minutes. Let's go, let's go, let's go. No talking on the phone. Let's go. Just go out there before you can start. I hope you're going on YouTube and watching your videos. To get them to pair up? Yeah, lay them on a line, on a certain line. Let's put the balls on the green line and then line up. So, everybody, come lay your line, balls on the green line. Everybody over here, okay. Let's run around, toe to toe.
I don't know if I'm doing it.
That's the fastest way to do it.
Okay.
All right, now try with our head.
Oh, don't we look good?
I need a line of targets right here in a line behind that blue line. Ready? Go.
Just on this pad.
Okay, this pad, just this pad.
I'm just a ground and pound type of guy.
So, I will throw this line the ball, and they're going to set it to their target, okay? This ball, this line, grab your ball, put it back in the basket, and go to the other line, okay? Half of y'all go on that court and do it also. Each half of the line. So on this court, we're gonna have three lines. Or Melanie, one foot.
Tossing to, yeah, the drill is turned back. Face your target with your shoulders. Face your target. Not where the ball's coming from, but where it's going to. Go shag your ball, Hunter. Shag your ball, Hunter.
Oh!
get your ball. It's called shagging your ball. I can't talk and hold the camera at the same time. Big step, two little steps. Big step, quick, quick. Big, and then quick, quick. Doesn't matter, just step and quick, quick. Three steps. That's it. They don't know how to rotate. Didn't explain how to follow your ball, did he?
One line right here tossing, one right there hitting, One setting and one receiving. Okay? Ready? Go.
On receiving!
I think I would have gotten four people up, showed how the ball traveled, let them see what it looks like, and then tell them to go mirror. Try to get the ball over here in the green, near the green line.
Yeah.
The net, the other team, you play the point out, all right, guys? And the losing team goes off, and you four come on, all right? Questions? No? Ready? Go! Or be funny side.
No, they stay on that.
Justin, you probably need him to take that net down. But everybody should be kind of equal, you know?
Whatever. Is it time?
Well, we've got 3 minutes left in class.
That's usually when you want to like cut it off, right? Is that when you
got? I get the last 4 minutes. I'm sorry.
That's what.
We don't have time.
Did we learn a new thing today, guys?
Oh yes.
Yeah.
Absolutely.
What did we learn?
You never spike.
The spike. The coach. How to block. And correct. You never too short, Drake.
Yes.
All right. Did y'all have fun today?
Yeah.
All right.